channel and this is The Art of Loving Food. Well, through this channel, we're trying to encourage a healthy lifestyle. Actually, we at this channel resonate what the festival of Holi stands for, the victory of good over evil. And in our case, the choice of healthy food over unhealthy food, which is a victory. And taking that forward, aaj hum banayenge a healthy and quick Holi recipe, and it's called coconut peanut bars. The best part about this recipe is that they stay perfect for a long time and has no refined sugar. You can eat it even after Holi. So, chaliye, banate hain. It's really simple. Tablespoon of ghee. Add in the jaggery. Around 4 tablespoons approximately. So it started to bubble. Now you add in the coconut. It's desiccated coconut, not fresh coconut. The peanuts. Half a cup of roasted crushed peanuts. Now you add in the dried figs, anjeer. 5 pieces of anjeer. You add in the cinnamon powder. Half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Add in the flax seeds. 2 teaspoons of flax seeds. Switch the gas off. We have a greased aluminium tray. We've greased it with a bit of ghee. You can put oil if you want. We just take it out. Flat kar dijiye isko. Take some more flax seeds. Usko upar se dal dijiye. Just flatten it down. And you just keep it aside to cool. बार बार खाओ हजार बार खाओ ये देखने की चीज नहीं है बस खाते रह जाओ It's yum, super crunchy, super yum. These coconut peanut bars will be a huge hit. And guess what? They'll also boost your energy instantly and satiate your sweet tooth. So, agar meetha khana hi hai, to kuch aisa khao ke bura bhi nahi lage. We've added flax seeds in this, which is a great source of omega-3 as well. So, go and try these tasty bars. If you want to cheat them as barfi for Holi, you can even cut them smaller. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Aur yaad rakho, swasth raho, mast raho. And happy Holi!